Are you concerned about the terroristas who call themselves Libertad?
Far Cry 6 is one of Ubisoft's most eagerly awaited releases for 2021, and a new trailer just dropped for it. Far Cry 6 character trailer introducing Dani Rojas. Let's break it down in a rewind theater presented by Far Cry 6.
Señor Presidente,
what can true Yarens do to serve Yara?
Early on, we get a really nice shot of Esperanza's skyline. Inspired by Havana, Cuba, Esperanza is the first urban environment in a Far Cry game. The battle for freedom rages all across Yara, and Esperanza will be where intense street combat happens between the forces of Anton Castillo and Libertad. The urban environment makes us really curious about its impact on gameplay. Far Cry's focus on open natural settings means a full city is a chance to change things up significantly. We see a drive-by attack at one point late in the trailer, but a city invites new traversal ideas and different approaches to combat. Considering the military might be leveled against the player, this could really change the way we play the game while we're in the city, forcing us to have very different sets of tactics depending on where we are at a given moment. This is Anton Castillo being interviewed at the beginning of the trailer. Castillo is the brutal dictator in control of Yara who maintains power through military force. He's played by the Emmy-nominated Giancarlo Esposito, famed for playing other iconic villains in Breaking Bad and The Mandalorian. Opposing Castillo is Libertad, a guerrilla movement seeking to overthrow the current regime. We see quick shots of Libertad fighters throughout the trailer, but the most important one for us is Dani Rojas. Dani is the player character of Far Cry 6, orphaned by Castillo's tyranny and out for vengeance against him. A colorful cast of Libertad fighters and leaders will assist Dani throughout the game. While Dani is a woman in this trailer, you can also play as a male version of the character. Of particular interest regarding both Dani and Anton is this blink and you'll miss it shot near the end of the trailer that shows Dani confronting Diego Castillo, Anton's 13-year-old son. One of the big questions in Far Cry 6 is whether Diego will follow in his father's footsteps or embrace the people's cause of revolution. We also guess that Dani will be conflicted over the idea of making Diego an orphan by killing Anton. Is she willing to do to him what has been done to her? One thing we're still wondering about is the red fog or mist that was so prominent in the world premiere trailer's imagery, being sprayed by soldiers and dropped by planes. Our guess is that it's some kind of toxin or maybe even psychoactive substance Castillo is using for a nefarious purpose against his own population. We see no sign of it in this trailer, so Far Cry 6 clearly still has some mysteries to reveal to us.
I want to know who's going to help me take him down.
Okay.
Much of the second half of the trailer showcases explosive action in a wide variety of environments. We've got combat in the streets, complete with drive-by explosive tossing, ship combat in the waters off the coast of Yara, and air combat with prop-driven fighter planes. Speaking of vehicles, we do feel the need to call out how cool all the classic cars are driving around Yara. Dani gets to drive some seriously slick rides. Due to decades of economic sanctions, Yara's population has limited access to resources, so it's common to see Libertad fighters have to scrounge up whatever they can find to make their tools and weaponry. This is called the Resolver philosophy by the guerrillas, and you can find out more about that in our 10 Things You Need to Know About Far Cry 6 video. Amidst all the firepower, there's one notable weapon we have to call out here. See how Dani often has those weird backpacks? Those are special weapons with a variety of uses, and the trailer shows us one that fires off a homing missile barrage. That is really cool. You'll get your chance to use dangerous homemade backpack weaponry and help Dani liberate Yara from the evil clutches of Anton Castillo when Far Cry 6 is released on October 7, 2021. Be sure to watch the full Far Cry 6 character trailer introducing Dani Rojas, and for all things Far Cry 6, IGN.com.
Play it on the all-new Xbox.